It is breaking news right now. Let's show you the scene in Glendora. Sky 9 overhead. A body has been found where a vehicle went off the road and crashed into the water. This is at Morris Dam. Crews now have recovered the body of a victim. This is off North San Gabriel Canyon Road. A dive team has been there in the water looking for any other possible victims. We don't know how many people were in that car, that vehicle. We're going to update you with any new information as soon as we get it.